Hello and welcome to the Shurley English 2-Minute Tip, now showing the Big Ten analogies. Do you know what an analogy is and how analogies can help your thinking? An analogy is a kind of reasoning that comes from thinking about how one pair of words relates to another. Deep thinking or analyzing helps you figure out the relationships. Let me show you how they work. Usually, an analogy exercise will be a set of three words in a blank line, which you must fill in with the correct answer. Take a look at this one. It says, deal is to meal as chuckle is to blank. You have to figure out the relationship between the first two words in order to fill in the blank. Here's the thinking process. Deal and meal have something in common. They rhyme. So I must think of a word that rhymes with chuckle to fill in the blank. How about knuckle? Knuckle rhymes with chuckle, so knuckle is a good choice to put in the blank. To make analogies shorter, they are often written like this. The colon symbol in an analogy means is to, and the double colon symbol means as. When you read the analogy aloud, you should read the symbols as if they were words. Say, deal is to meal as chuckle is to knuckle. This method lets you look only at the important words in the analogy. Since analogies can be made from several types of relationships between words, a list of the Big Ten for analogies can come in handy. Let's look at two examples of the different types of analogies. We'll begin with a synonym analogy. This one says, small is to tiny as giggle is to laugh. We know this is a synonym analogy because small and tiny mean almost the same, and giggle and laugh mean almost the same. Now let's look at a purpose or use analogy. Read it with me. Glove is to hand as sock is to foot. Here's the thinking process. Gloves are made to wear on our hands, and socks are made to wear on our feet. Shurley English teaches you how to use the thinking process to understand the Big Ten ways that words relate to each other. Look for them when you tackle analogies in the future. Thanks for joining me for this Shurley English 2-Minute Tip. For more information, please visit our website at www.shurley.com.